Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. This morning devotion is entitled Strategizing by Laura Hovey. Those who are wise will shine like the brightness of the heavens, and those who lead many to righteousness like the stars forever and ever. Daniel 12, verse 3. I live in a rural area, and it's relaxing to step outside and gaze at the stars twinkling at night. When a meteor shower is predicted in my area, I stand on my back deck with my head tilted back to look for those falling stars. While standing on the deck with the house behind me, I can see only half of the night sky. There may be meteors in parts of the sky that I'm not able to see. Thankfully, God sees the whole picture. God created us and knows our past failures and our triumphs. God knows what the future can hold for us. I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. God's hand is upon us every day, loving, guiding, protecting, and forgiving us. God created the heaven and earth and all plants and animals, including us. We can give thanks that God can see everything as a whole and that each one of us is important to our Creator. Our thought for today: knowing that God sees the whole picture brings me comfort. Let us pray. Creator God, thank you for having your loving hands upon us each day. Help us focus on you so that we will make choices that bring you honor and glory. Amen. Once again, I'm going to encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Please pass this devotion to 5 new people and encourage them to subscribe as well. God bless you, and you have a great day.